It's just different.
Hey. I just seen PJ at the G station, I was grabbing some swishers. Same face since we was kids, but his eyes looked a little different. Pain in his convo, codeine and his lover wished him well as I love, but we chopped it up for a minute. Pops died when he was young and I know it fucked with his mental. Problems deeper than the ocean, you couldn't climb a river. Moms kicked him out at 15, couldn't handle his temper. He moved in with his first love, Kendra and her big sister. Been selling drugs, shit got worse, cause he was making noise. Popping his own pills, so them phone calls had him paranoid. Like, how I know you are down, meet me on the corner, then no I owe you. Just a blessing when he had that order and got popular for popping up on niggas when the drama's on. Just got a 40 caliber, Kendra filling out college forms. Back of his mind, PJ knew he wasn't good for. Lot of disrespect, but felt protected from them hood wars. And now it's more beef, acquiring more heat. Fucked up part, it ain't the other side, it's from the court streets. So and so been capping about PJ like he a shorty. One person who always stayed clear of that street shit was Maurice. Pop's not in his life neither, but his mom's got it. Car cracking had that nigga up, never sold narcotics. Was in love with the flashy shit, Fendi belt, activist. Spoiled by his OG, so he never had to ask for shit. Eat off silver spoons, flat screen, living room. Moms know she gave him too much for the streets, the nigga doomed. But he love hoes, that's his main thing, and hoes love him back. Type the trick off on him and never ask for his money back. But back to PJ, he say the ops got down on his cousin. Say Kendra got accepted to U of I like it's nothing. Got kicked out Proviso West and got transferred to Obusman. That's an alternative school for the niggas fighting and thugging. He said Kendra just got pregnant, they not sure if they should keep it. She too scared to get abortion, so for now that shit a secret. Don't think he gon' finish school, trying to figure it out. He don't come up with something in B6 kicking him out. The summer at the senior year was crazy, cause the situation getting further away from his ladies. She been making new friends, they been arguing daily. He was out hustling while she was at the doctor for the baby. The raps wasn't working out, the traps wasn't working out. So what that nigga got sitting on his lap gon' be the turnabout. Double back on that block, got the strap for the murder route. His name getting heavy in the street, strictly out word of mouth. Kendra don't approve, it's a baby on the way. Think he got nothing to lose, the Lord could take me any day. Had a baby right in August, she took that semester off. Got a job cause long can't cover what being a freshman cost. That resentment building up cause PJ just can't get it right. And he take everything wrong, every night another fight. Think she sacrificed everything for a nigga who ungrateful. Got postpartum depression, so her words a little hateful. Baby still a newborn, so when she sleep, her mother sleep. PJ still up, he thinking backwards, his thoughts is running deep. Kendra phone ringing like a mother, he don't know what to think. Unlock her code, and the first thing he fucking see, Maurice in her DM. She told him she unhappy, but she wouldn't fuck with him because she love her baby daddy. But she flirting back, he offered her a ride in the caddy. Say her loyalty to parents too strong to drop the addy. PJ remember Maurice, used to see him in the parking lot. Always had a new whip, loud mouth, like to talk a lot. Played it cool the first day, ain't handle it the worst way. He act like he ain't see it, thinking how he wanna treat it. She go to sleep again and PJ back in the DMs. Responded like he Kendra told Maurice he wanna see him. And Maurice dropped the addy, it's about like 1 in the morning. He thinking he gon' fuck, but PJ had made the appointment. He pull up, noticed the right spot, he saw the Jeep truck. Morris got a high rise, can't walk in, got a beep up. Texting like he Kendra told Maurice to come and get her. Got off the elevator, so he don't see her, he must have missed her. Tanks back, come to the door, it's kinda late. As he opened it, PJ walk up, ain't got no time to wait. Give me everything you got, no you not gon' miss it. Maurice never been no street nigga, but for sure materialistic. He reaches out his pocket real slow, act like he giving. The rest of PJ to the flow, fucked up the mission. PJ ain't come there to shoot him, just came there to rob him. Now they tussling in Paris, ain't had no plan for this problem. He push him off quick, back, pick up the stick. Maurice run off, he shot him in the back, ain't make no sense. He came there for bread and trying to get the nigga embarrassed. And now he on camera shooting the resident at the terrace. Police come, they watch the tapes, identify his parents. He never went back home, daughter missing a parent. Girl missing a nigga, and now he missing for good. Must have thought jail was the best way he could get up out the hood.